This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Lucia.
And I'm Kaveh. All sentences in the English language contain a subject and a verb.
Kaveh, I think we know that already.
Yeah, but did you know the verb may or may not be followed by a direct object?
What do you mean?
Well, let's talk about the difference between transitive and intransitive verbs, and you'll find out.
The girl cried.
So, what did you notice about this sentence?
Well, there's no object after the verb.
Exactly. Verbs that are not followed by an object are called intransitive verbs. Some common intransitive verbs are agree, arrive, come, cry, exist, go, happen, live, occur, rain, rise, sleep, stay, and walk.
So that means verbs that are followed by an object are called transitive verbs. Common transitive verbs are build, cut, find, like, make, need, send, use, want. Can verbs be transitive and intransitive?
There are a few verbs that have both transitive and intransitive meanings. For example, I sang a song is transitive. I sang is intransitive. And that's Everyday Grammar.